The title of this video is Motion of the Sky. What I'd like to address in this video is, what do objects we see in the sky do as we look at them? Like, they definitely move. We know the sun rises and sets. We know the moon moves across the sky. You know, there's some question about, well, do the stars move? I don't know. The Big Dipper sort of seems like it might stay in the same position all night. We'll see. And we have this issue of the North Star staying put. So let's just talk about that, all that stuff. And in particular, I'd like to talk about four different things. I'd like to talk about rising and setting. Of objects in the sky. In particular, we kind of know that there's a little phrase here that we think that things tend to rise in the east, and also that they set in the west. Now, we've already discussed this a tad bit in a previous video, but we want to sort of nail that down to see exactly what's going on with that. Okay, and then the second thing I'd like to discuss in this video here is visibility. Visibility of stars. So the question is kind of like, can you see all stars all the time, or can you only see some of them? Or if you can only see some of them, which ones can you see? The third thing is, what changes about the sky when you change your location on Earth? So what happens is you move around on Earth, and we saw one example of that with the North Star when I told you a few videos about how the North Star can use to find your latitude. We move north and south, and certainly the sky seemed to change as we did that. And the last thing then I just would like to talk about, which will probably come up in route here, in route, is the horizon. Talk about what that's all about. So going on then. Let's just start with the first question here of how things move in the sky. So this is the how there, how things move in the sky. And yes, we're talking about the sun, the moon, the stars, and the planets. Let's talk about how they move. Okay, so to start out with here, let's maybe just start with the sun. So I guess even the more fundamental answer is, how things move is really, do they move? So as we start with the how, let's just talk about the do first. Do they move? Well, let's just take the sun here. So the answer of, does the sun move, is, well, it's yes and no, believe it or not. So we'll have to sort of talk about that. The next object is the moon. And I think the best answer for the moon moving through the sky is definitely yes, because it orbits the Earth. Orbits the Earth. In other words, it has this issue of moving around the Earth that the moon, the sun, for example, doesn't have. So if the Earth is here and the moon is here, we know that the moon makes its orbit around the Earth like this. And for example, the sun doesn't do that. So we'll say yes, but we have to qualify the yes, because there's something else in there that is not just about the orbit. So see, there's just plenty to discuss here. What else do we have? Number three are the stars. And the question is, do the stars move? And that's always a big question. And so at this moment here, I'll say the answer to that is yes and no, once again. So see, there's a bunch of stuff to talk about. And number four, what about the planets? I'm gonna lean a little more towards yes on that one, because they're like the moon. That they orbit the sun. Okay, so we have this orbit issue here. So we know that the moon orbits the Earth, and we know that the planets orbit the sun. So in a configuration like that, I could draw the sun here. And as just one example, there's other orbits, but if the Earth was orbiting right here, because that's sort of where we're always on here, I know, for example, like I could draw Mars's orbit going around like this. So this would be Mars right here, and this would be the Earth, and of course this is the sun right here. So the question is, do the planets move? And I'll definitely say yes, because as you might guess, Mars is definitely orbiting. It's moving. It has some speed in its orbit. And if we are standing here on Earth looking up at Mars, maybe that motion should be apparent to us. So I'm going to give it a pretty firm yes at that point. But like the moon here, like I did with the moon here, I'm going to get out some pink color here and write yes, but there's another consideration in there. So I think that covered everything. That covers the sun, the moon, the stars, and the planets. So we'll continue in the next video.